Mein Schmetterling.
Charge!
Video!
I spent like fucking all day telling Megan that she should finish her homework. And then like when we went into D&D
William.
And her mom caught her because she hadn't finished her homework. And then she was all sad and I was like, I didn't say it. I didn't tell her I told you so, but I know she knew I told her so.
I should have said,
oh, damn it, right as I
said nothing. Didn't say nothing. Let that.
I did say nothing. I didn't say anything. I hopped in voice chat. I didn't say shit.
Showed up.
What?
Are you on the stream?
I'm watching, yes. What?
Have you not seen these in action before?
I have not. Well, wait, no, you showed me these, yeah.
Against their Germans, they're particularly mean.
I don't have enough for the SU-7.
I see this hoe.
Slap
stream,
him.
Like, flickering for you too.
Slap his schmied.
It's always glitchy when you stream War Thunder. That's just how it is.
Alright, time to go get more missiles.
Oh my god.
And then hey man, left. I slapped a Type 16.
You really did though. Should I buy the BMP-2M? Is it a good tank?
I love
it. It's a pretty good tank.
It's okay. The APGMs are such total horse shit.
Wait, what like, do you mean, like good or bad?
Good, like
oh my god,
good.
Okay, good.
Stupid must
incredibly
be.
Overpowered.
That
okay,
MI4.
I just need to make sure of what you meant.
That MI4, oh god.
Hey,
okay, everything else in my loadout is just gonna be a meme, so I'm taking the fucking IL-2M, taking the Yak-9T, I will take the milk truck as well.
Alright,
no, I found a...
Joni, you wanna see the missile shit about this?
Okay, hold on, yeah, sure.
You're seriously capping, like...
Oh god, that's a Plorakrad shooting at me, I know because it can hit me in the heli-spawn.
So I found out that the, I found lots of enjoyment recently with the first Russian SBAA with the 430 cal. Bringing that out in like 1.0. And there's biplanes will always just...
Oh, come on.
Like, once they disengage, they'll either fly right over you, or they'll go up into a stall climb and expect that you can't hit them when they're literally just floating there.
Mm.
And...
Wait, can you actually repair and rearm here?
Yeah.
Honestly, that makes a lot of sense, though.
That's not the surprising part. And wait 30 seconds.
Wait, do you get an air spawn?
Do you actually?
You're literally kidding. Do you actually?
Yeah.
You get it?
Oh my god.
I don't just get an air spawn, I get an air spawn at 500 miles an hour.
Oh what? My god. To see you, I'm gonna wait patiently just to see you pop up.
That's seconds. Such cock and balls, Jesus Christ.
And?
Block and barb torture. Jesus fucking Christ. You're just up, you're gone.
No, he just ate a missile for me.
Wow. What a hero.
There I need a hero. Goes my hero.
Order of the Soviet Red Star.
Lame Dane.
It's a fucking
Was he not paying attention or some shit?
No, I think he was shooting at the door.
No, I was. There was a little Type 87 that was like, look, a tour, and he just got direct impacted by a missile.
Yeah.
Like, 200 kilograms. Yeah, dude, this thing's got like 200 kilograms of explosive mass, and he ate all of it with his soft, supple, shitty body.
200 kilograms of explosive sass.
Are we actually capping B? Oh my god.
Let me see. It is... Oh no, it's 75 kilograms, but with about 100 kilograms of TNT equivalent.
Oh, can't forget the ZIS-30.
Oh, you ready?
Yeah,
sniper mode.
There's also a
G91
on green.
Ow.
Uh-oh.
Here in the airfield, or the cloud thing.
I forgot this thing actually has a
god.
Nice!
Wow, that poor Bradley. Got
that
blood.
Wasn't a Bradley.
Nah, it's a Bradley.
It's a Japanese
Oh no, look behind me! There goes my hero. Wait, no, that was an enemy. fuck you!
Oh, that Shulka went. My God. Oh, there's a 288. Oh, I'm dead.
Canner. Oh, can't forget the ASU. Yeah.
Oh, what about the ZSU 57?
ZSU? I don't think I have that.
I really want it.
Have that.
I don't have anything past, like, the only things I have in rank 4 are. No, it's just the PT 76. Past that, I don't have anything in rank 4. And up.
Air brake mode.
Oh, the ZSU 57 too.
So
yeah,
might one of your people get better.
I need like one or two more SBAAs, and then I can start researching it. And I already have enough tanks like can that rank.
Sorry for existing.
Okay, and BMP2M, you can go right there.
More missiles.
I could get a heli along with it, but that's okay.
No, you know what I also could do? I could just skip the refueling time and just take right off again.
Oh, oh my god. The MI4 is awful, Jonah.
You ready for this?
Yep.
Yeah, I figured.
Yeah, but then you don't get the air spawn.
And it's... I don't think it matters.
No.
No.
Oh, you get two of them.
Oh, yeah. I get two and then a laser. Oh, look. Hello, friend.
17.
You shoot me down.
And now, time for full acceleration.
Oh God.
Looks like there's another unknown air. Nope, nope, two of them. Three of them.
I'm already going about 400, so. I'm gonna big brain the shit out of the G91s because they're usually stupid.
Oh.
Usually.
Oh, poor baby.
I don't really like the G91s because they just act like F86s.
They pretty much, they actually are F86s. Like, their chassis
is
the exact same.
Is now just a point and click adventure game.
Oh, you just watched the new Zatara's video.
Yeah, I'm going to click on
here. You know the comments on War Thunder videos are usually more entertaining than the actual videos?
Sometimes, yeah.
That is the perfect audio clip for that.
Yeah. Yeah, it's just a point-and-click adventure game now.
There's something chasing after you.
Don't care, Mike.
Oh, so there is.
F-84F gets added tomorrow.
I barrel rolled right into those.
That is unfortunate.
Oh no, I have another spot.
What's the difference between the new F-84F and like the regular ones besides the look of the swept wings?
Oh.
Like, well, I mean, the swept wings has a lot of performance differences, so they're faster. They've also got a beefier engine.
Yeah.
Also, are you guys ready for the R-60 buff tomorrow?
Yes.
It's gonna be so stupid.
I guess I'll hop back in my MiG. How far are they buffed? Is it really that bad?
They just said, like, people are just saying they're getting buffed.
Yeah.
But knowing Gaijin and the fact that it's Russia means they're gonna be god tier. Ah, no, he can suck a dick. That was his last one.
I can't.
Oh. That wasn't his last one.
I can't
wait. It's fine, though.
Anybody know what the big fucking tube on the back of the Russian tank's turrets are?
Snorkel.
Seriously?
Probably.
I thought they were only ATGMs.
No!
Real, come on!
Well, get fucked.
Right at the edge.
I see it.
On summer, I think they had the, damn.
My ass, Morty.
Life was like, very dangerous process, claimed the lives of dozens of pilots. War Thunder, yeah, do a flip!
Also, War Thunder. Oh no, the Harriers don't overheat when hovering.
Nah.
It's fine. You know what? Instead, we'll give them limited amounts of whip. Also, later. Ned.
Alright.
Fuck you.
My god.
Both of us are just. Also. The difference between a fully upgraded BMP2M and a stock one.
I will stick by your side. To the best of my ability.
She's like M118 floating over here too. I didn't realize you were playing Naval RV. No.
Oh,
Jeremy, so you know the yeah sound effect I've just been putting in? I put that into my video production final. And
God.
Yeah. My teacher appreciated it. Yeah, it was at the very end.
It's like, hey, Jonah, something else you're going to like? Guess what thermals I get? You get to Gen 3.
Oh, shit, that's pretty hot.
You get high-definition thermals.
HD pornography.
Don't worry, the Abrams doesn't. Oh, look at William over here.
Oh my god.
Watch it over
William, his jump in.
You.
William, jump in.
No.
Jump in, William.
No.
Man, I love being mildly irritating.
It's like that one video, mildly irritating locusts.
Oh god, yeah.
I have to cool my barrel down now.
Aw.
See his helicopter flying over. Fuck you!
I guess it might be useful for that, too.
This thing's a really good anti-heli machine, not gonna lie.
Oh, okay.
It's a 30mm autocannon, I would hope it's good.
It's like, in conjunction with a grenade launcher that doesn't really do anything, you get the...
The repair cost is only 1.8k?
Yeah.
I thought it was going to break my bank trying to meme with this thing. Never mind. Jesus.
Oh, and by the way, it's air-to-air missiles. I'm just making you aware of that fact.
As what?
It's just air-to-air missiles.
Oh, shit. Oh, well, William's fucking dead.
There's two leopards on the cliff that's overlooking the lake, so just be wary of that.
Here's the good news, though.
Hitting myself
if we shoot them in the front, we'll still go through.
Yeah.
With our atgems or the
These ATGMs are the same ones the Chris Antema gets.
Yeah. I saw that. That was what inspired me to research this thing.
Are we too fat to get up this?
No, we're good. Don't worry.
If you guys can make it up there, you can outflank them.
Okay, I said don't worry, but I'm a little worried now.
No, you just got worried
for me. Attach. Jonah, attach.
Oh. Okay, yeah. That's gonna attach my ass. So that's the problem. Yeah. Oh. I'm a little worried now. Hold on. I'll make it up. Don't worry.
Over to the side where Jeremy did it.
Yeah, I'm just going over to where you did it.
Okay.
Come over here.
I am bait. Just letting you know, though, the missiles aren't stabilized, but you could fire them on the move.
Okay.
Like, the pods themselves aren't, but the guidance is.
Oh, yeah.
It's beam riding, and the beam it rides on is attached to the gun. It's fucking
okay. Weird. It's good, then.
Yeah. Just firing them on the move.
Okay, cool. I'm up.
Made it.
I feel like that's just Jonah just doing any, like, regular task.
That's just me trying to think.
Dude, that's me thinking about exercising.
That's me thinking about thinking.
I hear that leopard.
Uh-huh.
Where? Where are you at?
Bonk him.
Yeah. Yeah, there's another 2A5 and a on the hill. That's probably a 2A6.
Okay.
That's fine. I didn't even kill him with the ATGM. I killed him with the fucking
Shaka.
Yeah.
Is he even a chain gun? Right in front of you, Jonah, should be a 2A5.
That's the one I killed. Like, there's some over on the other side of that ridge there.
Yeah.
Look at our other spawn.
I found him. I've ambushed him. Oh,
the BMP.
Die, please. Die, please.
The BMP
2 gun through belt thread, and then the,
Oh my god.
What's it called?
Why won't you die?
Why won't you die?
What is this?
Oh,
why wouldn't it die? For, belt fed. And then
Jeremy, you're surrounded.
Four.
This is fine.
Fine, I'll come back in my ultimate war machine.
Into the motherland, the German army march.
Come, rags, and side by side, to stop the Comrades, and side by side, to stop the Nazi. Oh, shit.
To stop them. Do a fuck.
Oh, I did not see that coming. That's a flak rad rad.
I'm alright.
That's rad.
Dude, right as you launch the missile.
Bonk. Bonk!
I got killed by Belle Delphine.
Yeah! Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Oh, lost. Dang it.
Yeet!
Yeah, let's do some 9.3 then.
Yeah.
Thank you, William.
Down when he gets over here.
Skibbop and dot up.
Skibbop and dot up.
Skibbop and dot up.
I don't know why. I used to watch that guy before I found
you. You mentioned this every time.
I mentioned it to you once.
No, Abe was definitely not.
Abe, it's once, it's still every time. Hey, you see the shit over there? It's angry, and
what
it could probably be death.
What is HEV toller? What? What is this? I am big scared.
Do not be afraid.
It's aggressively.
Oh, I didn't get
be not afraid. Afraid.
Or at least lie to yourself nice. Enough where you won't act agree.
Okay. Well, now I still need help.
Did you just eat it big time? Well, now I need help and you're not here.
Hey guys, it's me, Spike Spiegel. Psych Siegel. Oh my god, Kaz, I swear to fucking god, I will run you over. I can still move just fine.
I'm about to repair my
little screwed sailboat.
Speed racer. We're getting the fuck out of here. Come on.
Out.
I can't move.
Okay.
Hi.
Throw out your tow hook. We have to leave.
No. I got it.
They're
got
over
it.
Here. They shall experience.
It's only.
It's 23 millimeter
this
bird.
As fast as I can go.
Nice.
No.
Okay, I'll help. Don't wait, no, I need help repairing.
No,
that's a problem.
No, you missed. I missed the chance to shoot down boom.
Why?
Good.
I am the anti jet machine.
I am nuisance. That is my goal.
You're giving away my look. If I get shot, it's on you.
Okay. I'm fine with that.
Can you help me repair
I
now?
I removed the new comedy.
Stop shooting at him!
Oh yeah, I'm repaired now, thank you. Come boat, sail squirrel.
Seaman speed racer.
Mommy's cum tag, scrub my balls on an X.
God.
Off-road,
come Joad.
Let's see, what is there?
Will the ATGM track to where I'm actually aiming, or is it just the crosshair on my sight?
It's the crosshair on your sight.
Oh.
Yeah, it's mounted, the laser is like fixed to the gun.
That's a little cringe.
You just can't go eyeball, go further down, missile, go further down.
I know. Oh, do I see that? I do not.
Happing!
Oh.
Guys, they have a missile SPAA and it's being
ruined. Oh, I see smoke. I see smoke.
Yep, there's an AMX by B and it's Brennus.
I will. I see Brennus. I'm coming for him. Come on.
Dude, so am I.
Bruh, I got 32 air chips.
Hold on, before you kill him, let me
spawn. No, I gotta get him as quick as I can.
Guys, it's a heli from their heli spawn.
Oh, wait, that's not Brennus? Don't see me. Can I blap? Uh-oh, he sees me.
come on, die! Yes!
Oh, I found.
Oh, that was Brennus. Nice, fuck yeah!
Right in the Brennus.
Nice, Jenna. Nice.
Ah, that feels so good.
Now, guys, if I don't make it home, tell my wife she gets nothing in the death divorce.
The death divorce.
Well, death do us part.
I divorce myself from life.
And submit you to hell, demon.
Third eye comes by.
Aww.
Hey!
Nice.
Wow, there are no Russian SBAs at like 5, though.
Elon Musk. Jesus Christ. Stealing donations from the Cumzo's Trust.
I don't know why, but my favorite one is still watching Arthur with a cock in my ass.
I think mine is riding hard. I think that one. I think
the line
going
to
hey!
Well, it just rhymes so
the
well.
Cum smoothie. Gulp.
Dude, you got killed by Ulu King. I'm so sorry, Jonah.
I'm so fucking pissed. I'm getting in my aisle too.
Jonah is.
I'm fucking fuming. I'm getting in my World War II plane.
Boy, I'm getting me mallet.
That's it, I'm getting me mallet.
Third eye comes by.
My uterus came out.
Child.
Castration in the sky. Your penis will fly.
Bill is dead. Bill is dead.
Fuck yeah, Bill is dead.
Not my professor.
What?
My professor was Bill Sullivan. How dare you?
Bill Sullivan, that sounds too stereotypical.
Yeah,
he was a Vietnam War vet there.
You know what? I can still make fun of his name.
Jonah, I swear to God.
You know what else is? You know what else is generic? Robert Smith.
William. No,
you know
William.
What else is?
What?
My penis.
Ha ha ha. Cass is the master of comedy.
I am.
Insert laugh track
my
here.
TikTok is just people like it.
Whoa, is that a sphincter jet? I'm gonna kill it.
Oh my god, Kaz's name is Nut.
Oh,
and
wait.
Then he was self-aware by adding laugh.
Damn it! I was so close to killing the sphincter jet! Ow, AA.
I was
that
so
AA there.
Close to
they're
killing the sphincter jet.
Oh, I want to kill
this
SPC. No, I could have had him. I would have had
him. Got
him. I would have had him.
That was a great one.
Good match, y'all.
The sky, his penis will fly.
I am more than likely going to get slapped.
Dude, same. By the way, I only brought SBA and milk.
There's an enemy jet coming to kill me.
Wait, is that?
I'm gonna engine fire this guy.
Really?
Yeah. You know what? I might get artied, and that's a price I'm willing to pay.
I guess I'm just gonna get artied. I'm just gonna have to be artied with you.
Filipino side is very upset.
What the fuck are you? Some ATGM carrier. ATGM sounds like a disease. You're a carrier of disease that will annihilate all you escape.
Oh, almost. He's probably gonna cross up on the hill, like directly to the right of you.
Yeah, yeah. Figures.
Hi, helicopter. Watch out.
Oh shit.
Yep. There's a SPA shooting at him right now.
Okay.
Okay, left one of the attacks were in my language. I wasn't having fun anyway, so that was kind of
I see he's going up. Looks like
okay.
One of those Centurions.
Hmm. Well, I got an assist on that buffer.
Something's crossing the field on your diagonal.
Oh, that was a 1A5 I crit earlier? Through the front, too. That's sad.
But it's just a number 1A1.
1A5.
No, but I'm saying it is just a number 1A1.
Oh, never mind. Okay. I get you.
1A5, yeah. Elliot just shot me.
Aim your gun to the slight right and you'll see a tank. Crossing over. See him?
Okay. Oh, I see him, yeah.
Get him.
How dare you?
I hit him. Oh, it's one of those Somulas. I can't pen that.
What?
It's some heavy French tank.
Oh, really?
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Jonah.
What?
No, look what I'm shooting at. Look what I'm marking on the map.
Okay, hold on.
Oh, it's crossing.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, it's a VT.
Okay.
There's also a Swedish missile carrier thing watching.
Oh, that's what I was talking about earlier. Okay.
Oh god. Oh, he's off to your right. He's gone.
Yeah, he's gone.
Damn.
Go over. Okay. Yeah, look, see where all the corpses are. In one of the corpses.
Oh, he's going
on
the field.
ATGM carrier.
Get him.
Come on. Oh, just the cannon breach. Damn it.
One of them.
Yeah.
He's crossing the field again.
Oh my god. The balls on this man.
Get him.
Ah, I set him on fire. Reload. One more.
Finish him.
Dude, I love
getting
God mode,
Jonah.
Oh my god.
Right, watch by the corpses. By sea. There's going to be
an HGM
carrier. He killed me twice.
Yeah,
he's just watching.
That's the dude I let slip by earlier. Okay, I'm coming for him.
Right, it should be on the right of the rocks.
Okay.
I don't. It's the Swedish. Something crossing to your left. Jerk
my left.
Okay.
I see it.
Yeah, he's going for it to be something else.
Looks like there's a couple things on B.
Ooh, I see that A firing right there. I don't want to. Cross him.
Watch your left.
I'll watch.
Oh, I think I saw him left. Do you think he's camping spawn?
That's what he killed me twice.
Cover.
He was hiding behind that. See that PT-76 corpse? That's mine. He was hiding behind that.
Okay.
I don't know where he is now, though.
Well, I guess we'll find out the hard way. My best bet is that he panics and misses upon seeing me.
Well,
match is over. That was something.
I shall now leave you.
Oh, bye.
Bye.
Because I'm tired.